Lonzo Ball is breaking out this season. Let's get into why he's been having this success. Lonzo Ball was drafted second overall in the 2017 NBA draft. Going into the draft, Lonzo was a really hyped prospect. He drew comparisons to Jason Kidd and Magic Johnson. Lonzo drew these comparisons due to his amazing basketball IQ and also his passing ability. In college, Lonzo Ball was shooting pretty decently from three-point range and his jump shot was looking pretty decent. But he had a really unconventional form, and a lot of NBA draft scouts were a little critical about this going into the NBA. Those scouts turned out to be right at the beginning of Lonzo's career. He came in struggling tremendously from three, from the free throw line. Lonzo's rookie season ended up pretty disappointing for many people. He only averaged 10 points per game and 6.9 assists per game on 36% shooting from the field. Although Lonzo had a pretty disappointing rookie season, he did prove that he has really good basketball IQ and amazing skill passing, as well as above average defense, which are all things that coming into the draft were his strengths. After his first NBA season, a lot of Lakers fans were worried that Lonzo could be another bust, and his next season he disappointed once again, putting up basically the same numbers, even worse numbers. But that could be attributed to all the trade rumors he was in and the fact that the Lakers were most likely going to get Anthony Davis. Then finally the trade happened, Anthony Davis to the Lakers and Lonzo and a few others to the Pelicans. And on the Pelicans, Lonzo was in an amazing situation. Lonzo was surrounded by young talent that he could feed off of, like Brandon Ingram, Zion Williamson, and he also had shooters. Lonzo's first season with the Pelicans, he didn't have great numbers once again, but he played pretty well, he ran the offense extremely well, and showed off his brilliant basketball IQ once again, and also his defense was getting better. Brandon Ingram was more of an isolation player, so Lonzo didn't necessarily run the pick and roll with him, but Lonzo and Zion Williamson was a great pick and roll. Lonzo was setting up open teammates for three, and he was running the pick and roll with Zion Williamson amazing. He was getting him open dunks and open opportunities. Although Lonzo Ball again didn't have the best statistical season, a lot of people were saying that they were happy with how Lonzo was playing, based on his ability to run a team really, really well, like a Magic Johnson or Jason Kidd would, with their basketball IQ and passing skills. Then the NBA bubble happened, where Lonzo had a really bad NBA bubble, and a lot of people were down on him. It was clear either Lonzo just wasn't ready for the bubble or he just didn't work hard enough, but he had a really poor NBA bubble and a lot of people were giving up on Lonzo, saying the Pelicans should trade Lonzo. After being the second pick overall to the historic franchise of the Los Angeles Lakers, Lonzo Ball had hit rock bottom. His value was at an all-time low. People were saying that he should be traded again, his second trade in his young NBA career. But instead of letting this get to his head, Lonzo clearly worked out, especially on his jump shot, tremendously throughout the offseason. Now going to this season, Lonzo has people raving about him. His three-point percentage is through the roof at 40%. And he hasn't let his basketball IQ or passing skill drop off, or defense. He's still having an amazing season in all those categories. And now the Pelicans are seeming like they will not trade Lonzo and they don't want to take any more calls on him. This is really good news for Lonzo, obviously, because he would stay in the Pelicans, but on top of that, his contract situation is coming up after the season, and if the Pelicans say they don't want to trade him now, that means they would probably want to sign him long term. It's been amazing to see a lot of people going from saying that Lonzo is a bust to raving about him, and especially about his improved shooting. At this point, it doesn't look like Lonzo would get traded, but his name was in trade rumors for a long time now, and if he were to get traded, I would say it's probably a mistake from the Pelicans. Unless they had no intention of re-signing him long term, and in that case, I guess it would be a pretty good trade. If the Pelicans do keep him, however, they have a great chance of re-signing him this offseason because Lonzo is a restricted free agent, and another team would have to significantly overpay in order to get him. I personally think that Lonzo has proven himself enough to where the Pelicans should keep him, and he's proven himself that he works well with Zion Williamson and this young squad. But let me know in the comments what you guys think. Do you think this is the breakout season and the start of Lonzo Ball's great NBA career? Or do you think this is just one breakout season and he's gonna fall off after this and go back to Earth? But anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. Until next time, peace out guys.